I'm meteorologist Kirsten Horn. Thanks for logging on to the DenverChannel.com. Hope you're having a wonderful Saturday so far. There's a slight risk for seeing severe weather near Lyman, Burlington, south towards Lamar, out towards the eastern plains. A little bit of unstable air, and we'll be looking for some of those showers and storms to develop later on this afternoon and into the evening. The first half of the day is pretty quiet. It's about 2 to 3 o'clock that we start to see a few of these showers and storms develop across the metro area and parts of the Front Range. They'll continue to push off towards the east into the plains, and that's when they hit that unstable air, and then again, become a little bit stronger, possibly severe with hail, winds, and heavy rainfall really is the main threat with those storms. Going into the evening, we're still holding on to a few clouds, but it's a pretty mild night for us tonight. Your highs today in Denver climb up to about 85 degrees, again, with a few of those afternoon storms possible. Tonight, lows drop to about 60, partly cloudy and mild for you for your Saturday night. And for Sunday, that's that bright spot there on the 7-day planner. Temperatures climb to the upper 80s for you, mostly dry. Again, pretty nice for you on Sunday to round out the weekend. The rain returns Monday and Tuesday, and then we're a little bit warmer. We're back in the low 80s, or low 90s rather, with mostly sunny skies both Wednesday and Thursday.